Republicans tonight. Democratic Colorado lawmakers have released a plan to overhaul rules for oil and gas drilling. A new bill introduced by lawmakers includes provisions to give local government authority to regulate the locations of new wells and impose fines for spills and pollution. It would also put on hold some new state drilling permits until the revised rules are in place. Industry and environmental groups are now reviewing the proposal, but the Colorado Oil and Gas Association did come out with this statement that says, in part, "It looks like a backdoor attempt to override the will of the voters. The industry is ready to have a conversation and strengthen our rules, but this bill is extreme. Let's do this the Colorado way."
The man who hit and killed